Okay, hello to another awesome episode of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda. Ocarina of Time. With control of the camera. Some commentary. Last time we achieved some side quest and stuff. Now we are currently in the Fire Temple. Okay. So we have to rescue some Gorons, get some Skulltulas, and beat this dungeon. Okay, thank you for the tip. You might do remember this kind of rooms from A Link to the Past. Gold Scatula, number 65 done. Okay. Spot where you can explode with a bomb. Thank you. See, you have to be very fast. This is a maze, okay? Number 66. Now where do we go? Don't remember. There is a door. Thank you. where we came from, I don't remember. Or maybe not. Okay, just don't fall. Nice fail. Thank you. Okay. Maybe I should go up there first. Ah, whatever. Okay, where should I go first? Should I go to the first? To the right?
What's up?
Okay. This is the first mini boss of this level. Okay, this is where we get the hammer. Let's do it. Not so bad. And we got the Megadon Hammer. And I think there must be an entrance somewhere around here, I don't remember. We will see. Hey! Hey! nothing. Okay. Wait a minute. I think I'm missing something. Okay. Spatula I can grab, but I don't want to come back. getting here where now? How do I get up there? Come on. Come on. How do I get up there? Help! What the fuck do I get up there? What do I miss? How the fuck do I get there? Really? There's a platform from above. Really now? You see, I told you I'm missing something. Fucking told you I'm missing something. And I think it's from the area that we get the hammer. And where did we get the hammers? Anyway, I believe that was that for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to share, leave a comment and like. See you in the next one.